this is an F chord. Well, F minor chord. And this is an F minor chord with an E flat bass.